Hi children, see children, today see what is this all? Clay, right? With this clay I have taught you how to write P Q R in board. So now I'll show it in clay. With the help of clay I'll show. Okay, so P, so first we'll make the letter P. See, first P, what will put children? One standing line. See, this is the standing line. Again I am taking some more clay and see, now one curve, backward curve, curve. Okay, see what is this? This is the letter P. Okay, now we'll do letter Q. I'm taking green color clay. Okay, firstly we'll draw one curve. Now children, see, just like see, we'll draw one curve, then one standing line, then again one slanting line towards up. No, I'm going to join this. What is this? This is the letter Q, small Q. P Q, now R. I'm taking some more clay. R is very easy, no children. One small slanting, again another slanting like this. See, this is the letter. Wait children, I have taken some more clay. See, first one small slanting line, again see another slanting line. This is the letter R. See children, this is the letter R. Listen carefully, this is letter P. Okay, P Q R. P Q R. Okay, try to do this activity children. Please help your parents, please help your child to do like this. You can use chapati dough also. Okay, thank you parents, thank you children.